No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. but it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything. I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of... things to bring back to the village. Thank you, Lord. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphima wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance, now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
climbing around up there. You might still be a little dizzy from the pollen.
Construction on the shrine continues.
Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
This veil is mine. I have watered the ground and cultivated. I speak to myself. Thank you. There was a revolt, a bomb. Thank you. I thought I survived.
This is incredible. I would have made my home here too.
I have suspended all construction at the shrine in order. The officer wandered out of the Vale.
Thank you.
I knew it was a mistake when I threw the drink.